faces a test of the emergency alert system.